Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's another Equestria Girls Minis review today.
We're kind of finishing up our Rainbow Rocks collection, finally.
Exactly, before the Mall series comes out. But we figured before those start showing up in stores, we better finish off our Rainbow Rocks set.
Yeah.
And we also found, from the Canterlot High set, we found Photo Finish.
Mm-hmm.
So the only two Rainbow Rocks main six that we were missing were Applejack
and Pinkie Pie.
Now you may remember in our last Minis video when we opened up Psytwy and Rainbow Dash. Rainbow Dash came with the instruments for everybody.
Right.
So that included Pinkie Pie's drum set.
Mm-hmm.
And Applejack's guitar.
Yep.
So here is AJ, the Rainbow Rocks version. Nothing terribly exciting on the back. Just says fantasy scene.
That's about it. There is Applejack. Same old insert that we've looked at about 500 times. So we now have everything but this.
The Principal Celestia
set. Yeah, that's all we need. And here is Applejack. She has a little red in her hair. Boop. I like her little outfit. Cute.
She comes with her Minnie's base and her cowboy hat.
Loosen up her joints a little bit. There we go. Her ponytail can spin. Whoosh.
So like we said, you have to get the Rainbow Dash pack to get her guitar.
Yeah.
She does come with a microphone. They all come with microphones.
They do.
There you go, Applejack. There's your guitar. We've been holding on to it for you.
And there she is on her bass, holding her guitar and microphone.
It must be hard to play guitar holding a microphone. We might have to take that off.
Maybe she's not playing the guitar currently. She's just during the singing battle, like the a cappella side.
Okay. You know, I guess we can go with that.
That's why they all have microphones. Microphone is off. Now she is ready to play the guitar.
And next up, we have Rainbow Rocks Pinkie Pie. You can see that she has a purple streak in her hair. You'll get a better look at that once we pop her out of the package. Once again, nothing terribly interesting on the back.
Ah! Pinkie Pie's hair is so heavy. She's always falling backwards, even with the bases. Her hair is just so heavy.
So she came wearing the skirt with her balloon cutie mark going across it. She's holding a little microphone. And comes with the light blue bass. Pinkie, do you want to play your drums?
Yeah!
So, unfortunately, in the Rainbow Dash set, the drumsticks came as one piece, so she can't have, one in each hand.
Mm-hmm. See, they're just getting ready to play. They're not actually playing. That's what's happening here. The band's all together!
Finally! Let's get them all set up because they're due for a photo shoot.
Yeah!
And the band is all together. It looks like they're being photobombed by Adagio Dazzle.
Do you want to play with us? I don't think so.
And they're due for their glamorous photos.
Mm-hmm.
Taken by none other than Photo Finish. This is the Flashy Photo Class set. Technically, this is from the Canterlot High collection.
Yes, and she comes with the yearbook type accessories.
Yeah, but today she's going to be taking a picture of the rain booms.
Mm-hmm. And here is Photo Finish out of the package. And she looks just like Photo Finish. I mean, I think they did a really, really good job with her. She has her little black skirt with the diamonds and the boots to match, her big old glasses and her little bob haircut.
You can't take her big glasses off.
No.
In fact, I think they may have just, I don't know, I'll have to double check, but do you think they just tweaked the sculpt of DJ Pwn 3?
Maybe. Yeah, they could have.
Or at least the head and the glasses. Part.
Yeah, they could have. You know, a lot of the Equestria Girl faces are the same. There is Photo Finish and her accessories. She comes with a camera on a tripod.
Can you take the camera off the tripod?
Yes, you can. And you can also take the lens cap off, or the lens, I should say. I think this is supposed to be a lens.
Because she comes with like a zoom lens.
Yeah, you can add on this telescoping lens on top of the camera. That's a pretty nice little touch that it comes with.
She also came with an open edition of the yearbook. And you see all the photos she's taken of the main six, Sunset Shimmer, and herself. You can't close this book. It's like permanently open. And she came with this little pair of scissors, I assume to cut up the pictures to put in the yearbook. I guess Photo Finish does it the old way. She's not using computers.
Well, I don't know. Is it a yearbook or is this a scrapbook?
Oh, I guess it could be either one.
Because look at the designs on the back are all hearts.
Well, I guess that would make more sense.
So maybe this
she had scissors for a scrapbook.
Yeah, so maybe she's scrapbooking her photos, like putting together her artistic portfolio. So I think she can hold these scissors. She could double as a gardener. And this is soft, so it can go around her shoulder, her neck. You could put this around her neck like a traditional camera.
Now she'll have to take some pictures of the rain booms.
For her portfolio. There we go. Smile!
So I'm glad that the main six, the rain booms, are all together for our Rainbow Rocks minis set.
Me too.
Including
Adagio.
She better watch out. I bet they'll knock her backwards. Mm-hmm.
Very easily.
And we always love getting a new character who's not just a repainted member of the main six.
Exactly. Awesome to get new characters added to our collection all the time.
That's why we're really looking forward to the mall set, where they're going to have Derpy, and they're going to have Trixie, and they're going to have Juniper Montage from the new TV special.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome.
And I think there's going to be Daring Do.
Yeah.
Rose Luck. Yep. Mm-hmm. And a couple others. And of course, the main six painted up all over again.
Right.
Because you can't have a mini set without the main six.
And I'm very... Sunset Shimmer is going to have a sushi truck.
Oh, that's right. And Pinkie Pie has like a diner.
Yeah.
With like roller skates or something.
And then there's the movie theater set.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So we cannot wait to find these and start reviewing them for you guys.
So I think we're all caught up now. I think there are some variants that we don't have. But I think we've covered all the major sets.
Yes.
We just need Principal Celestia to finish off the Canterlot High series.
Right.
There was a little overlap between Rainbow Rocks and Canterlot High.
A little bit, yeah.
Because you had to get the Canterlot High Rainbow Dash music class set to get everybody's instruments.
That's crazy.
That was a little tricky of you, Hasbro.
I wonder if it was an afterthought. I think it may have been they don't have any of their equipment. We need to have a new set come out. You never know.
Well, if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And also check out what Ben and I are doing every single day on our daily vlog channel.
And you can check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!